Hey guys, little break over here for me, and I'm doing the contract number 23, Bronx 3 enemies on the VIPs on the interchange map. Let's do it. So, a lot of players going on here. And I'm with the Skull this time. So there seem to be a lot on the left. Oh, just check the VIP guy. Which is this player? Okay, let's take him down. Skull would be better. No question. Ah, I nearly got him. Now he's dead. And I'm VIP. So let's get the VIP. Everybody that he could shot through this? Unbelievable. Damn it. Let's try again. Where am I going? Okay, here we go. Oh, hell. How is that possible? Just couldn't lift my finger. Nope. Let's get out. Oh, not again. Thirsty VIP. No, it's gold crazy. Not again. I was thinking this would be a P, not. Still not. Still not there. Left. I have to run fast. Damn it. So, first one done. Two more to go. In the trees. cannot believe it. Really? Who's VIP? Fire rate for that. Oops. Behind me? Nearly the next one. Ah, damn it. This Andes again is VIP. Back to back. Where is he? Give it to me. Ah, damn it. Lost. Behind me? So Retza is the guy. Left again? Shit! Let's do that again. I'm sorry to say a bad word. Oh, 21, 22. So not bad actually for my team, I would say. Well. Okay, do we have the VIP? Nope. Yes.
Where's the VIP guy?
Slow. Get close to the VIP, that's the only goal I have. Cannot be true, cannot be true. Got him. Third VIP kill. Lovely. Mission done. Mission done, and see how much I used the skull. Oh, yay. Okay, cool. So, next one is kill VIP level 55 or above. That is hard because I need the early access for that. But I will wait beforehand what comes over here. And I also need a reduction on the EBR sniper to get this one. So, still some time to wait. My goodness, my voice. So, anyways, did it, and let's go to the next round. Bye-bye.